We have some sad news to share out of Henry County. Commissioner Gary Barham died today after battling COVID-19. The county's making the announcement on Facebook this morning. He'd served as the District 3 commissioner since 2013. Service arrangements have not yet been released.